All right. All right. So I'm just over here chilling in the session, right? And waiting for the rocket to launch, because the rocket finna launch like right now. So I'm in the session and all. Yeah, my mic on. I'm in the session and all, and I'm waiting for the rocket to launch. Hold on, let me try to go drone free. Drone attached, drone free. So I'm in the session and all, waiting for the rocket to launch. And some random dude just killed me, but I got to saw it all. I mean, I got to see it all. But I didn't go inside of the terminal to like get blasted by the blast, so that didn't happen. I don't know if you died by the blast or what, but the rocket was launching, right? So I'm just going to let y'all watch. It was kind of lit. How do I speed this up? I'm gonna speed up my rocket. The net went on and fell somewhere. Trying to keep my eye on it. Yeah, they fell over there, Anarchy Acres. Then a rocket up there. I'm trying to speed it up. I don't wanna speed up the game on me. See, there go the rocket right there. So it's gonna fall. So I gotta follow it. Bro, when I say it was so tight, it's gonna target something. It targeted Tilted Towers. I knew it didn't seem that far. Then it went on to. What is the Anarchy Acres? It went on to the Scroller House. Wait, no, it didn't destroy nothing. Nothing was even destroyed. It was just an escape pod. Hey, though, this might be a new screen setting. Let me try to get it all. All right. But yeah, this is what happened. Nothing got destroyed. It was just an escape pod, I guess, for the visitor. But let me show you the dude that killed me. Everybody else was just out there chilling. Went up to the dude that killed me. That dude right there that's hitting the rock right now? That's him. And his name was Deer something. He needed to die. I hope he didn't win that game. Of course he didn't win because he was a faggot. And of course I'm going to bleep that out. But it was just an escape pod. Ain't no blast effect or nothing. But yeah, that's all for this video. Just wanted to show y'all that.